Peter, you probably noticed that our waste problem is getting pretty serious. Well, no need to fear. Waste management is here, etc., etc. Our citizens and our factories are all producing waste. You could let the trash pile up, but it's better to get rid of it. Citizens prefer it when our buildings are clean. The council likes it when we keep it tidy, too. The easiest way to disappear all this garbage is to build a smokestack. You can find it in the city construction menu in the city view.
Thank you. Your turret will suffice, but if we really want to hit the rebels where it hurts, we'll need a shipyard. In the shipyard, we can manufacture military-grade combat-ready vessels. But each shipyard can only support a limited number of ships. If we want more birds, we'll need more shipyards. Simple as that. Try building a shipyard now, and we'll have birds in the sky in no time.
Just how serious I am. Surrender now, and I might show you mercy. Proceed to fight, and I'll destroy you.
Thank you. Excellent. The shipyard is complete, Founder. We are one step closer to defending ourselves against hostile forces. Let's head inside and pick a hull. No time like the present.
Thank you.
Then we can think about the other necessaries. Weapons, crew pods, life support. Don't worry if you get overwhelmed. I'll have your back along the way. When you're in the shipyard, just give me a call on the advisors button and I can help you out. And when we're ready to take off, just press launch. Easy as that.
Device complete.
right, Founder. Every city corp reaches the limits of their territory and vision eventually. To cut through the smog and see further, we need a command center. The command center will extend our vision range and expand the territory we can claim from the Council. Once we build it, though, we better make sure it stays standing. If we lose our command center, faraway buildings will no longer be under our control. Build a command center now. Let's claim some more land.
Founder, the Council is granting you communication access to your advisors. You can now contact your advisors for direction when needed. You will find their contact information in the top right corner of your screen. I highly recommend you lean on them when necessary. They are all experts in their fields, after all.
Founder, we've been picked up by the enemy's radar. The hostiles are preparing to attack and will arrive shortly. Action stations, everyone. Ready all systems and destroy the enemy birds.
Completed all the Landfaller basic training, Founder. But if you wish to further curry the Council's favor, there are rebel encampments we would like you to remove. And don't forget to contact your advisors if you need them. You can also find helpful tooltips on all of Titan's objects and buttons compiled by our archivists. That is all. Don't disappoint us.
Founder, it's time for us to pursue a campaign of rebel extermination. There are several rebel encampments nearby. We can crush them all. Explore the remaining territory in this sector. When we find rebels, send them packing. The Council will be grateful. Nothing makes them happier than a rebel running scared.